Welcome back to Let's Play Dragon Slayer, The Legend of Heroes. Blind, I know we fought our way here, but I remember the archaeologist guy. I think his name was Colin. Seems kind of like an Indiana Jones kind of archaeologist. But I know he was looking for the red card, so I just want to see what he might say. Maybe he can be of any help. So we can always warp back here if he's of no use. I can just reload the save from this point. So let's use warp 2. Oh, no effect. Well, you can just walk outside. That's interesting. No effect for warp 2. Like sticking here. So where is it again? Acadia. Should we rest? Let's rest. So where's this guy? I don't want to run into him. There he is. Still mumbling about the gold card. Logan says, "Do you mean this gold card?" Eureka! We gave it to him. Is that a wise idea? Oh, sweet day! The card is back. Now I can continue my archaeological research. Ortavia has some sweet digs, let me tell you. I'm gonna get on up to the Tower of Crystal and discover its origins. Well, that just so happens to be where we're going. Giles says, you better stay away from there. The tower is evil. Evil schmevil. That is a crucial site for my thesis. The gold card has some connection to the mysteries in the tower, and I'll leave no stone unturned to figure it out. Ethan says, then why don't we check the place out together? Sweet! I got my tools ready. Let's go! Okay. Glad I thought of that. Colin says, move in! You gonna help us fight, too? We're just automatically running pet. Okay. Colin says, these guys are no match for me. No match for me. It doesn't look like you're going to help us fight, though. Repelling the blow. Yeah, I don't see any note that he's attacking. Logan levels up. And Sonya will as well. Okay, so strength and intelligence, 84. Let's put luck up, 35. And then Sonya. Strength, intelligence, 86. Let's put the rest into luck, 38. Colin says, gee, you look tough. Because we haven't had a chance to heal ourselves out of battle. Although technically Logan and Sonya got healed by leveling up. But yeah, Ethan and Giles could use a little over 1,000 points each. Yeah, I gotta watch Ethan and Giles. Let's You cure 4 on Ethan. He doesn't have cure 4, he has cure 5, but that's a little overkill. That's a good beat to it. Fast drums. Yeah, for Giles. It's like headbanging music. One down. I just want to heal them up. We're not getting a chance between battles, at least not yet. No. I still have to be good enough. Jeez. This is crazy. Wow. I've never heard the fight theme go on so long. That's insane. Alright. We bypassed that one. Colin says, hold it! There's a terminal. Eureka! This card is like a key. Just put it in the slot. Duh. Good guess, huh? Let's go in there. Whoa! How sweet it is! Old books! This ancient script is difficult, but my specialty is reading old languages. Look, the pages are so dog-eared, but very interesting. It says, welcome to Tower Aquarium. Great writing, huh? Child says, what's an aquarium? Maybe water things. But there's more. Ride the light elevator to the 5th floor. The future is now. No more waiting in line. Immediate anti-gravity service. This old language is so strange. I wonder if there are any other clues around. Here. This one is an operating manual, light elevator. Let me see. It talks about the control unit running on high frequency. Just press the side and it emits a tone, and that kicks in light elevator. Child says, control unit? Elevator? You got me, old man. This archaeology is hard work, not for posers. Sweet, here's a picture of the control unit. Chrome cylinder. Child says, big deal. It's only a silver pipe. Dogtooth gallery. It has another elevator. This gets more and more fascinating every minute. I love this job. Oops. Is he dead?
Okay, old man. Come on, lay back for a minute while I take care of that thing. All right, big and ugly. Let's see a chew on this.
You have an H on its chest?
Nice try, man-child. I just love it when someone falls for that image-casting trick.
H.
If you really wish to face me, you'll have to make your way to the top floor of this crystal tower where you'll find the real me. But since the control unit for the tower's elevator is currently in my hands here on the top floor, you won't be able to face me unless you can fly, of course. Let me put it another way. The situation is hopeless. Now return to the high and mighty minister and tell him I'll be coming after his hide soon.
Can you stand, old fella?
Yes. I don't know if this will help, but I've got a warp quill in my pouch.
H for hologram. On its chest. Oh, we're back here? Damn. How many times are we going to go back and forth to this tower? Karatov says, so that's the trick. I need the control unit to get in. You think Gaius will hand it over if I ask nicely? Yeah. And next, pigs will fly. Sonya says, not likely. Anyone have a better idea? Logan says, the kite. Isaac's kite. Ethan says, we'd never gain altitude to hit the top. From one of the mountains, maybe? Logan says, oh yeah, dumb idea. Colin says, that manual says Dogtooth has an elevator too. Dogtooth, cylinder, silver pipe, Eureka, the silver horn, and Wolfjaw. Dogtooth, Wolfjaw. Guess. Dogtooth is in Wolfjaw. The silver horn is the pipe. Ethan says, what do you know about Wolfjaw? There's a gallery hidden in the caverns there. It's an old ruin from the past. Sweet digging, but closed off now. Well, we've already removed the silver pipe. Silver... It wasn't called a silver pipe. It was a silver horn, yeah. Giles says, I know. Big Giles manages it. You know Big Giles? I first explored it as a boy, with him. But my days living in Jalan are through. I left there years ago. It's my father. Dad, don't you recognize your own son? Oh! Colin is Giles' father. And so that Colin is Big Giles' son, right? We've got the entire succession. Big Giles, Colin, and Giles. Wow. I was not expecting that. Colin says, sweet, you grew up to be quite a scrapper, boy. When did you leave Jalan? I didn't want to be no lowlife, so I ran from Gramps' gang. I only just saw him again, holding a princess for ransom. He made me go to Wolfjaw to search for treasures. He never shuts up. I found the horn for him. But you know Gramps and his mind games. He expected me to stay and be the next bandit king. Colin says, that old swine. His prized possession is the silver horn. When I was still knee-high to a grasshopper, he snuck off to hide loot he'd stolen. He was digging in Wolfjaw and found the ancient gallery. Inside was that silver horn, a relic from the distant past. He was jumping for joy with the sweet find and wanted to protect it from other thieves, so he set traps in Wolfjaw to foil grave robbers. After seeing those ruins, I decided to study archaeology. Now, this gold card is a key for doors in a tower. We've established that. You insert it in slots at those terminals and doors will open. Yeah, we saw you do it. Now he gave it to us. Crush Gaius. Rip him to shreds. So, do we need the silver horn? And grind Gaius into dirt. I want to keep researching. Okay. Don't worry about your father, Giles, Kortov says. He'll be safe here. Just make sure you leave Gaius begging for mercy. The Prime Minister will see you now. I already talked to him. You lot sure keep busy. I'm glad someone does. Go get that Gaius. I'd rather stay in the barracks sipping coffee. I need a vacation. Maybe Farlane is more peaceful. Same thing. The Prime Minister hired foreigners to deal with Gaius. That's us? Don't get lost in that tower. Even Kuratov got lost. Yo. Did you meet Thompson? A beast nearly ate him. She wasn't called just woman before, was she? Some archaeologist is visiting. He has the answers. Yeah. Let's see if the holy man has anything new. Do you have time for some tea? No, I don't want tea. Let's see if she has anything new to say. I know tales of war and destruction from ages past. Hear me. Once upon a time, the immortals dwelt here. They brought goodness and light. But soon light was under attack from the darkest horde, a creation of nature. Have I read this? The leader of the horde, Naja, was a dragon of immense strength. Great suffering was on the land as the immortals waged war against this chaos. The tower was the site of the final battle. The horde was driven off, but the tower still stands as a warning to those who don't care for the land. Yeah, this is a little different. Even now, chaos has its eye on us and lies waiting in the tower. Sonya says, thanks for the story, Janice. She didn't like that story. Oh, I guess we're gonna rest. Yeah, conquer enemies. Now, I thought we needed the silver horn, so let's... We keep coming back to this tower. I want to make sure we have everything we need. So, Jalan, to find Big Giles. Did these people have anything to say? No. There is a fifth floor. Not the guy who steals money. No. Phantom beasts. Oh, this guy. No, I don't want it. Drop. Yeah. Wait, we only have two slots available. Just filling up my inventory with that sleep mist. He was fighting the Phantom Beast, so you better watch it. We got this palace under this place under control. You better help that Micah. Big Giles says, I guess you'll have to start wearing the pants soon, huh? I thought I thought we needed the horn as a cylinder. But they seem to have just dropped the whole thing. And then just told us to go get that Gaius. Shrug. I don't know. Lucky the old bandit wasn't hurt too bad. Evidently we didn't have money stolen this time. Alright, let's... try. Let's rest. First. And I'm just gonna warp over there. Tower. Alright, hopefully we can advance this time. Hi. Goblin guard. Attack! Nice. Ooh, we got a gold shield! Wait! Probably not as good as what we have. But I'm sure it'll be good for selling. So, defend 360. 205, no. I'll definitely be selling that. So it fetch... it's a few thousand. Casting Leech 3. Must kill them all. I'm eager to use that gold card to get in those rooms. But I want to clear this area first. Not all of them. Stairs down. What did that open? Oh, it opened this. Oh, wait. We fell down? We fell down the hole. Okay. We can get back up. I've been down here. We have to fight these sentries. I mean, we don't have to. What if you just go back up? Let's fight them. I have to start healing. Thank you. Okay. Night shield defense. Night shield gets killed. 2 points. This way. Okay, not hitting him. Oh, damn. Kill this thing. Thank you. Okay. I don't even know where we are on the screen. Tier 5 on Logan. Tier 5 on Ethan. Yeah, that's accurate. Within 3 points. Oh, I'm up there on the left side. Close enough. Hi. Severe blow we did or it did? Ouch. You'll kill this last one here. That door's open. That where we find that hologram thing? The crazy Skeletor voice. I think it's hit pretty hard. Yay. So there, this is the one the archaeologist Colin opened. Yeah, it did a severe blow that time. .420. Yikes. Close enough. Ooh, we got a potion. Topping off. I think there's more down here, I just wanna... No, okay. So... there's nothing else in here, he found those old books. And then we've got this. Oh, empty room? Really? Hmm. And then this is the hole we fell down. So there's really nothing else here. Whatever floor this is, we've completely explored it. I don't know if I saved after that. Fight these things endlessly, but this did open up passages, other floors. Gaping jaws did not find their mat. They mark. Alright, so it's through here, and there's a stairs here. There's also a stairs here. And the floor... ugh. We fell through. Any more stairs? I don't think so. I think it's just these two. Alright, so let's try this one. Oh, it goes up even more. Alright, let's try the other one. That probably goes up to the fifth floor that they were talking about. Oh, or this does. Huh, which one? Which one? I mean, obviously if there's a floor with just... I'm gonna save before the point of no return. Because if there's one that just has a chest, I want to find that before we continue on. Child says, "Darn it! Dad lied to us about the gold card." Oh, why is that?